Most of the day, the interstate was actually in pretty good condition. ITD and ACHD credits Surly treatment. 47 trucks have been out all day treating the roads. Crews are using a magnesium chloride mixture in addition to salt and sand to keep the streets free of ice and snow. Steve Cravelin, one of the plow drivers on the roads, describes the task of keeping drivers safe as a rush.
It's a blast. You know, there's a nervous edge being going slow and steady, but then also feeling like you've got to get it done really fast because it's accumulating as we talk. You know, I have to get on a main street and turn it into a puddle of water. So it's fun, but it's nerve-wracking.
Crews are working 12-hour shifts around the clock to keep the roads clear. The next shift comes in at 2 o'clock Friday morning.